Okay, basically, we understand the handball first of all from the defense, and after the rest, pass break, attack, bang, but we always put more focus in our defense, no? Defense 6-0, there are a lot of ways to defend 6-0. Today we are going to work, we are going to give a proposal to you a defense that the second has to go out. In this situation to open direct opponent and indirect opponent. Okay? And the third will be more down. Okay, there are, as I told you, there are a lot of ways. No? You can be down, the center can go out, or you can be down attempting shooting, or a lot of ways. You can practice depend on your ideas and depend on the players that you have. No? In this, okay, today we are going to work this. We'll be dynamic, we'll be intensive, and maybe sometimes unnecessary hard. In my opinion, defense is easier than attack. Basically, because you can lose the ball. You don't have the ball and you can lose the ball. But we defense, not attacking. Our defense always attack to the attack. But we don't attack without thinking. We have to think. We don't go to the meat to like crazy. In defense, we have to think always. So we are going to work some exercise that we have to think a lot. Yeah? So we are going to start. First, one ball. We are going to do something to Varena. We start there.
Thank you.
to play, he has to go always to the left side. Remember, if a player is right-handed, usually he goes with the right hand. If the player is left-handed, usually he will go with the left hand. To get not to fight too much people that go with the two hands. Okay, so now the same. Yeah. I am defending one against one. I'm left-handed. How I'm left-handed. I play here. Okay. How are you going to defend? How is this? How is this? This, no? Okay, like this. Why? When you pass to me, and then you were like this. No. Always different. You are left, right hand, left-handed. Okay, like this. And I saw a lot of players receiving one against one. Like this, no, always defend with hand. This attacking guy, you have to put over there. This is very important. Okay, three players. No, look, sorry.
14.
Two groups of four and two groups of three.
Svako neka uzme igrača 4 na 4.
Okay, we are going to work. We want to work. This is the area we go. We have to play. One man. Of course, you go. Fast pizza. Collaboration. We have to plan. One goal is to plan. You go. Man inside. Drive inside. If you recover the ball, it will pass quickly. Go to the goal. 30 seconds. Work. 30 seconds. Win the team. Plan the ball. Humble rules. You can't play inside. You can play to the middle. Okay?
Wait.
We're going to go together.
Praga ne uspava.
Other players can't go away, only to plan. I can't play
5 in attack and 3 in defense. I'm going to start. You are the second, you are the second, and the third, you are the third. You are first, and
for example, beep. Beep.
You take 1 beep. Okay, and 5 in attack. We are going to do an exercise now.
Sad budi ozbiljan. Sad budi ozbiljan. Šta ti igraš, krilo?
Yeah.
We have guts on the attack, it's too easy on the attack. So, we have to complicate the thing. Every good exercise, that. Consist, the attack has to try to plan in 6 meters without touching. And you have to try to touch. You have to try to plan inside of the line, outside of the boundary. It's okay for this time. You have to try to plan the ball here. Here is not possible. Okay? Okay. How we can do this one? How is that going to be difficult for them? Okay, is it will be difficult for them? How has this guy? Okay? Must be here. And you, one second. You, wide. Wide. More open. This, you can go more outside. Okay? And if he has not, he has to decide quickly, he's trying to get the player going to be followed or something like this. And where you have to run? Where you have to run? When I come here, in the space, it's too easy. So you have to recover it. Not like only. Another way that you can go in. When I can go here too much inside, but it's not, it's not easy to go out.
Yeah.
Κριστίνα. Good. Και ο Αυγουρία, να. Yesterday they said if you are in attack you have to work the balance too. At least if you want to be sincere, balance. A fast break too, of course, or a match, a little match at the end. But at least handball is complete. Attack, balance, defense, connect. Fast break.
To connect.
Yeah, to connect. We are going to continue.
Okay.
We are going to start with the goalkeeper now, but we are going to continue playing 5 against 4. Okay, continue with this. Now, try to make off.
Okay. Samo malo manje stavio je te lepka, nije to dobar lepak.
You take one more time the first. And you tie the two on the defense. They're going to work the same, but now we have to make more.
Zemo. Zemo.
Okay, now it's the same. But for the attack, there is goal, eh? There is goal. You have to try to recover the ball.
Uzeli ste mi loptu opet, jebemu da mu, da sam donao loptu za golman, a opet ste sad ulepili slepak.
No.
So we want to recover the ball and try to do focus. So, They are some players, not all of them. I'm working because we say that, but they don't understand. They don't understand exactly the message.
Okay.
First time, come on.
This is absolutely normal.
We are going to work the same now, the same, but we are going to do the other thing. Five players. Eight, two. It's coming clear. They feel that they now they are the player, they need will leave it.
Beep, three, one, two, three, four, beep, four, you take four, and you take four, beep, five. One, two, three, four, five. Four, five. Five. Okay. And the other thing without beep, start racing. Beep, orange beep, defense. Green beep, attack. The other start racing.
Opet se, ulepio si mi loptu, novu sam doveo iz Izraela, jebe.
Tamo su neđe.
Kako su?
Tamo su neđe, ovdje je 30. Ovdje od malo, gdje se.
Sve sam primetio. Če mi se potpišete na lepak, a ne na loptu.
The guy who has the ball is impossible to play. So, the damage always
Aki snima.
Ha?
Aki snima.
Second, working the same, working, 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 even like this.
second with the field. So it was a pleasure. If you have some question about the wings, about the, our work in 6-0, will be a pleasure for us to try to share our ideas.
First, thank you for the players. It's 8:30 and meeting is 9:30. We are free now, you can go, and coaches, you can make questions if you have any questions. Not for any. Carlos and Xavi. Okay. We're free to go.
Don't be late, please.
If you have some questions, people?
Some questions.
Yes?
I was waiting for you. I was waiting for you.
Okay. And you're ready.
So, my question is, I ask Xavi, and when we win, play 6 against 6, and we have the pivot in the center.
Yeah. So,
it's the 2 and 2. He comes out, and 2 center. He didn't move.
We make this deep practice. In deep practice, we want it. You know, when you are training for a thing, you have to decide first what kind of defense you want to practice. Mm-hmm. This is depends on your ideas and depends on the player you have. Sometimes, you know. And the last thing is depend on the rival. No. We propose this situation. In this situation, we want it. We want it. That the second make this situation direct opponent and indirect opponent, and the center don't go out, say, in some case. We are working only basically with the group of center because we don't have time. And after we have to build the defense, after you have to work, how are you going to resolve 2 against 2 in the center, 2 against 2 in the back, the circulation, we are going to find a lot of circulation. This is another history, no? Another history. But in this case, you are asking me about the pivot is in the center and the ball is?
The pivot in the center,
two center and the ball?
No.
Where is the ball?
We are working. Where is the ball? Where is the ball?
The ball is here.
Second, make this issue. Center is done. This proposing. Another thing is that you want that the center make the dissuasion. So the second must be down. And this is up to you. But with this kind of defense that we propose to you today, the second have to do this.
The 2 seconds have to.
Yes, because if the second make the
dissuasion
and the center go out also,
too much people outside.
Too much space, yeah. In our back, and the pivot start to run, and the defense is crazy.
But with your team, maybe you feel more comfortable that the second will be down and the center out. It's another option. Up to you. You know, one more time, we propose choice. This kind, no? Everybody has to choose.
Yeah.
So if the right back, if the ball is run through away with the ball, number 5 defender runs with him until the end.
No? Depend with the ball? With the ball?
Yes, the right back has the ball. Start to the middle.
With ball or without ball?
With the ball. With the ball and the pivot is between
the ends. You can choose this, yes.
This is an option.
This is an option, yes. With ball, yes. Without ball, no. Without ball, no.
Uh-huh. Yes. Without ball, never. Okay. Yes, okay.
I can tell you everything, but there is some case.
I tried.
You know, there is some case. Yes, you have to study what is better. You have to practice. There is some case that you decide it's better to go, and there is a case, so it depends where is the pivot, depends that you prefer not.
Yeah.
No.
Okay, understand. And again, it depends on the kind of player that is playing the position.
Sorry, can you repeat?
Again, it depends on the kind of player that plays
on
the position or not.
No, depends where are the players in some moments.
Because yesterday, the day before, you told me about it depends on what kind of player you have in this position to do this.
Yeah, in attack. You're talking attack.
Yes.
But you build your defense thinking about you. Okay. Arrive a match that you can do some little changes because of the players. Some little change, but basically the system is the same.
I hope.
Okay, yes, we can have a lot of questions, but it's more.
Well, we are here until tomorrow. Specific. You can speak. We are open
about
for us.
This in the hotel also, or not?
Sorry. No, the meeting will be basically is speak about yesterday's session with picture. My opinion about, but we spoke yesterday, more of it. Right. But with picture, we can see better option. No, we put some picture about them, our matches in Final Four last year and this year, and so we can discuss.
Okay. Okay,
I'm late. Okay. No.